let me introduce myself. My name is Gokul. I have completed my engineering in the year of 2018 in the electrical and electronics engineering stream. So after completing my graduation, I have worked in non-IT stream for the past 1.5 years, and then later I joined in the year of 2020 and done my software testing training course in QSpiders. So I was also unaware about QSpiders. Many times I was in the dilemma of whether joining in QSpiders or not at the time. By this time, so half of the time has been gone. So whoever is seeing this video, I would like to recommend we don't judge in others and be in a dilemma situation whether it's right to join or not. Better join and come and explore more about QSpiders. It will be helpful for that. I also come and joined in that term only. So in the time of 2020, around January time, I have joined in QSpiders last year, and I have done my courses in SQL, manual testing and Java, but in Java I have not completed fully. So based on that SQL and manual testing knowledge, I got a job, and also I have been working for around 10 months from the year of 2021. Due to the pandemic situation, I could not get placed at that time. But later also, QSpiders helped me to get a place in and also provided many placement and interviews. So I was at an interview and I get a job and working in IT industry for around 10 months from this year. So in that company, unfortunately, due to some unavoidable circumstances, there was no projects and less work. So it was a situation forced to get leave and search for another job. So even though I have been trained for around 10 months and as an IT professional experience also, they would consider it as a pressure only. So for an experienced batch such as 2018, for a large wide gap in an IT technical stream. So once again, with the hope I approach QSpiders, I would like to thank Arvind sir and all the QSpider HR team. They said that experience and knowledge gained in my SQL, they said that I would they would help for me to get interviews. Based on that, I have cleared an interview in Internet Design Arena, and I had also got place and got a job also. So I would like to especially thank all my QSpiders team, faculty and non-faculty also, non-technical faculty also, they have experience. So I would like to especially thanks all my Mohin sir and Tabri sir also. So without any hope of having a long gap in technical gap in Java, so Mohin sir approached me and also he said that we will hope that you can also join with Tabri sir as a batch. He is also taking a new Java batch also. There is no difference between for non-IT and IT, also IT streams and also. If anyone having the willing to learn, so yes, usually you can join and you can easily cope up with also. They are giving a very full-fledged training in the manner of everyone can easily understand. It's a news. Based on that, I have cleared an interview in Internet Design Arena, and I had also got place and got a job also. So I would like to especially thank all my QSpiders team, faculty and non-faculty also, non-technical faculty also, they have experience. So I would like to especially thanks all my Mohin sir and Tabri sir also. So without any hope of having a long gap in technical gap in Java, so Mohin sir approached me and also he said that we will hope that you can also join with Tabri sir as a batch. He is also taking a new Java batch also. There is no difference between for non-IT and IT, also IT streams and also. If anyone having the willing to learn, so yes, usually you can join and you can easily cope up with also. They are giving a very full-fledged training in the manner of everyone can easily understand. It's a planned program, so everyone can easily understand and learn it also. So with that, I am continuing in Java also. At the same time, I have got a place in Internet Design Arena and based on SQL stream also. So I would like to thank one and all again for all the QSpiders team, especially my Anto sir. Now he is working in Bangalore, so he had been trained for my SQL. Based on that only I have got this job also. I would like to show my gratitude for all my faculty members, Anto sir, Harsh sir, and manual testing Arvind sir, and also Mohin sir for helping in DBS Open also. Now I am currently ongoing my training, Java training with Tabri sir also. And also QSpiders HR team also. They were continuously calling us and telling about what are the interviews which have been upcoming for also. And also all my especially my counselors, Bhardi ma'am and Florina ma'am also, they have both helped a lot also. So I would like to recommend as a small suggestion for who are all watching my video, better you get a job or not getting a job. Don't focus on getting a job alone. Focus on just let to complete the courses and get the technical knowledge. because I also seen many people who are been studying in QSPADAS with the technical knowledge also, they have been get placed in many other companies also with the help of QSPADAS, even without the help of QSPADAS. It doesn't mean they also get, doesn't mean they won't help. Yes, of course they are providing a good help, because some of the students have been getting experience, and also with completing a training course and full technical knowledge, I have seen that they have been getting placed in off-campus interviews, many product-based companies such as in Zoho and many software IT-based companies also. So better complete your course, it will be helpful and get technical knowledge. Sorry, there's nothing more to say. I would also like to thank one and all, thanks all my QSPADAS family, faculties and non-technical and technical staff also. Thank you all.